Sharks are endangered all over the world, and one of the reasons, unfortunately, is soup. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. Shark fin soup is a Chinese delicacy dating back to the Ming Dynasty. Like serving caviar at a party in the West, serving shark fin soup at an event in China symbolizes wealth and power. Historically, shark fins were expensive and hard to get, and the soup is elaborately prepared. As a result, it was expensive, hence the bragging rights for serving it. What many people do not realize is that the fins actually don't add any flavor to the soup. They're boiled for hours to separate the thin strands of cartilage that make up the inside of the fin. These tasteless strands are added like noodles to chicken stock. It's basically chicken noodle soup. As fishing techniques have advanced, the cost of shark fins has come down so that more and more people can afford to serve and consume this high-class food. Unfortunately, it's destroying shark populations all over the world in an ever-increasing push for fins. It's also cruel and wasteful. In many instances, the fins are cut off the sharks and they're thrown back to die. The meat is often not utilized at all. I think you can probably guess that I'm very much against shark finning and shark fin soup. So please, don't eat shark fin soup and don't patronize businesses that serve it. Sharks are friends, not fins.
Check out our other exciting Shark Academy episodes to learn everything about sharks. You can also join my adventures exploring the underwater world. Check out Jonathan Bird's Blue World. And don't forget to subscribe.